Well, Cletus LeBeau is a local hometown hero, and hero he is. Not only that, he's a survivor of the worst disaster in U.S. naval history. He lived through the sinking of the USS Indianapolis. KCIT Fox 14's Morgan Schutters speaks with him about his will to survive.
It was World War II.
Awful things happened.
Cletus LeBeau is 88 years old now. He remembers July 30th, 1945, like it was yesterday.
After it turned completely over, we knew there was no way it could be saved.
He was 21 years old when the USS Indianapolis was torpedoed by a Japanese submarine. It sank in just 12 minutes.
A lot of the guys that's out there with me just gave up and started drinking old salt water. They didn't last very long after that.
He was left there floating in shark-infested waters. No food, no fresh water. He says he was ready to die.
I knew I was either going home to Abernathy or I was going home to heaven. It didn't make a difference which. I was ready.
Cletus says he relied on his faith and his mother's words the last time he saw her. Cletus was rescued almost 5 days later.
I said, God help me. That was it. A blanket of warm, good feeling just overtook me and just wrapped me up and gave me the strength to get through that ordeal, I know.
He says never lose hope.
God has a purpose for you in this world or you wouldn't be here. And you need to do what you're doing and don't ever give up.
In Amarillo, Morgan Schutters, KCIT, Fox 14, News at 9.
Now, when they started their journey, 1,196 men were on board the ship. 880 were lost. Cletus is one of only 45 survivors still alive today. You can read more about Cletus' story and survivor's prayer that he actually wrote. It's in the book, Only 317 Survived, the Navy's Worst Tragedy at Sea. 880 men died. Several survivors contributed to the book. You can join us in honoring Cletus and other hometown heroes by wearing red on Fridays, now to the 4th of July. You can also post pictures of those who are or were in the military. Also, you can post pics of family and friends wearing red. Just go to myhighplains.com. Also, another interesting story about that USS Indianapolis, they had just dropped off a key component for the nuclear bomb. Did not know that. Well, Disney taking a...